I'm in the prison now. All right. Last time on Hopeland, as we'd ventured out in search of the valuable loot to build a base, a truck, and food to survive, we found a prison. What was unknown was that this would be our tomb. Now it's the middle of the night, and we must survive to the morning to search for our past life. Oh man, I really hope that the loot doesn't expire after so much time, because I mean, this is just forever dark. I'm really hoping that by the time I get there, the sun's out. There's already some orange glow from somewhere. The sun's got to be coming up from something. Even in the darkness, this is beautiful. I do have it turned up so that you guys can see. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Zombies everywhere, man. That sun rays. This place is so beautiful, yo. Alright, we're back at the prison. Let's go and get our belongings. I had a lot of good stuff.
Owie.
No! No!
Why, man?
Fuck, so they all respawn. Great. Okay, let's do a train, get in here. Oh, Lord. Okay, so I got a train. Find an opening to get in there. Potentially find a weapon inside one of these boxes. I literally have nothing. My inventory is completely empty. So, train. Oh, I'm out of energy. I'm dead.
Move it! Come on! Yeah, there we go.
Get away from the big guy. Do the training in here. Can I punch a hole?
No, run! Oh, that hurt bad. Ow. Owie.
Train back outside. I can leave. I literally have fucking nothing. Oh, what to do? Can I get through? Let me through, please. Please. Nope. Okay. This guy's faster than the rest. Oh, and he didn't move. Alright. I made it. It's okay. It's all right. Yeah, I don't want to leave. I want to get my stuff. Oh, man. What? And this isn't doing anything. Fuck your mom! Okay. Let's get a weapon. No weapon. Here we go. Baseball bat.
Hit him with a baseball bat.
Some Beastie Boys. Oh my, that's... I sure did leave a trail of them. Let's equip this baseball bat. Nope. Go away, zombies. You don't see me. I am one with you.
We are one.
Hey, if you guys are enjoying this, make sure you like and subscribe to help me out. I'm on the journey for that 1,000 subscribers. It's just a dream until then. So, if you find this interesting, help me out. I really, really hope all my shit is still there. Fuck. I had a lot of good stuff. I'm trying to build a truck. I'm trying to get a base going. There's a lot. But I need the goods. Which, this prison is not where I should have ventured into to get some goods. But you live and you learn. I'm gonna have to train some zombies up, get them away from the entrance. They were all piled up. We got the devil dogs here. Man, come on. Skips progressively harder and harder to just survive. But it'll get better. Gotta stay hopeful. Gotta keep pressing on into Deering. Can I sneak back here? Let me in. Run. Go. Alright. At least I got a weapon this time. Do a little bit of training. This is so intense. Let's go in here. Now we can clear these fuckers off.
Ooh, baby!
I'm in! Alright, let's run and get our stuff as fast as we can and then get out. This one right here, here it is. Shifty. Oh, I'm not getting out that way. Oh, fuck. It's a dead end. It's a fucking dead end. Alright then, so... let's do some organizing. Some stuff back in here. And see if we could kill them. It's our only option, right? That didn't hit. I gotta get the right angle. We got splatter on that one. Splatter! Good shit. Alright, you die. Splatter. I don't have a lot of bullets, though. Before it took like 30 rounds, if not more, and then I still had to hack and slash at him. Slash. Donkey nuggets. Come on. Die already. This is stressful. I got my stuff, but now I'm trapped. And this literally isn't doing anything. This is not going well, guys. So many bullets they're taking. I may have literally died in my own tomb and then struggled to get back into it just for it to be my resting place. Got 15 bullets left. Gotta be real selective with the shots. Make sure everyone hits. It's the only chance I have. I have one gun left after this. All these are connecting. I'm getting the red splatter. Doing nothing to this guy. Absolutely nothing. Last one. That's it. Come on, shotgun. Did that kill him? No. What the hell is this shotgun doing? Did it kill him? Hey! Alright, so we got this one. One more big guy. Well, this is out. Alright, that's out for that one. Oh, I have another gun. Okay. Maybe there's hope. They're all connecting. Come on, keep... oh, that didn't connect. Come on. These aren't... okay, connect. My Lana! I just want to go home. But this sounds great. This game is still in development, so there will be more to come. There is a building system that is rudimentary. There is a car vehicle building that is rudimentary. Damn, there's three of them down there. What the hell am I supposed to do? I don't have
I don't have ammo. I'm fucking stuck here.
That door looks kind of open.
Maybe if I bring them all down here, let's see what's in this health. There is something. I don't need spoiled food. It does nothing. It's just trash. Don't pick them up. I haven't found a use for it yet. I thought, you know, you could at least eat it and get some. No. Let me get this box. I need an ammo. No box. Okay, they're all kind of down here. Come down here, bud. Well, that's it. He's like, I'm good. Ugh. And I'm out, baby. Oh, no, I'm just deeper in. But without ammo, what do I do? Okay, we're going to have to train. Do more training. Find an alternative exit. I mean, there's so many. I don't think there is an alternative exit, though. Need to find a way up, if possible. Maybe I could jump off this side and then heal up. Need to find a way up. Up high. They can't get me. Damn. They are fucking flooding out of there. Yeah, we hear you, Glitch. Meow, meow, meow. Oh. Okay, then. There is so many of them. Oh, oh, oh. Wow. I can't believe that. This guy is still just fucking standing there. Come on. Need to draw them all away. Need to get out of here. But like I was saying, you know, there's a vehicle that I can build. I need to build a base, a whole bunch of weapons and weapon mods. But I need the resources. I need the stuff to craft. So I'm going to spend a lot of time grinding, getting those stuff so I could go through and test those for the developers and make sure that they're working properly. I'm going to bring you guys along the way, of course. Try and make some story out of it, and hopefully you guys enjoy. This is probably the death of me. Got some floating boxes. I like a floating box. Makes sense that there isn't like stairs just to go up along the wall. You know, this would be like the prison yard type shit. They wouldn't have stairs. Lay down. Meow. Okay, he's moving now. This game will be a lot of fun when it's all decked out and you got the capabilities, some buddies to come in here and just clear this out. Collect the goods. Fuck. Run. Let me go. My original thought was to... No, they're... Fuck your mom. Locking this door now. Fuck. My original thought was to build a base. I can't believe I just plowed my way through that. Now I gotta plow my way through this one. Jump. Ow. Oh, come on. Splish splash. Now maybe. We're free. Yes. But now I gotta find my way back. Yeah, I'm not a survivor. Yeah, like I was saying, the original plan was to build a base inside there when I found it. But that's like an ending base type thing with only one entrance.
as I'm not going to be able to clear that out myself with what I have currently, right? So I got to go and got to explore a lot, got to do a lot more and collect those resources. Did any of you guys watch that old show? No! Fuck! Come on! Did any of you guys watch that old show on History Channel where it simulated the different ways the world would end? And like one of them, the power goes out, right? And within minutes, you're out of stoplights, you're out of water, you're out of communication, things along those lines. Society starts to collapse. Within like 3 hours, there's looting and rioting. Within 5 hours, someone dies or something like that. Within 24 hours, world society has collapsed or something like that. Like, you wouldn't think that it wouldn't be that fast. But, like, the other day there was that AT&T outage, right? And I rode the AT&T horse for almost a decade. I never worked for AT&T, but let me say, AT&T paid all my bills, right? So I'm very well educated in the world of AT&T, right? But it's not just AT&T, Comcast, Spectrum, all of those. I was deep into it, but my horse that I rode was AT&T, right? Well, AT&T had an outage the other day. All other communication services were pretty much fine, right? Verizon, T-Mobile. I didn't even know that there was an outage because I don't use AT&T. I have another carrier. Well, the backstory that I hear is that AT&T uploaded a new change or something. And if you didn't know this, over the past 3 years, they've completely gutted multiple departments, multiple sections, complete buildings of AT&T, right? I know that stuff has got to be around here somewhere. I wonder if I could get a weapon in here real quick. Yes, a shotgun. Give me the shotgun. Oh, no. Fuck. Run. Go. Whatever. But like I was saying, we lost communication for a day through AT&T. How much longer after that are we in this predicament? Yes, the world wouldn't look like this overnight. This takes time. But for society to collapse, that's kind of scary to just think about, right? Because this is an apocalyptic world. Society has collapsed. Doomsday has came, and a select few have lived. What caused that? That's definitely something that I'm interested in. And if you guys ever saw that History Channel show where it showed the end of the world and like how it would progress, let me know in the comments. Like, I watched a couple episodes of that back in the day, and I thought it was interesting. I know it's got to be around here somewhere. Where is this? I want the stuff. Okay, no, it's not over there. I must have passed it. Let's go back here. I don't see it. This has to be the area. It has to be. If you guys are enjoying, make sure you like and subscribe. Again, I'm trying to reach 1,000. This is just a dream until then. Come on. All right, back at it. Here we are. If you guys are interested, there's another series going on the channel. It's Forgotten Seas, where we are lost in the void of the Bermuda Triangle, trying to figure out who, what, when, where, and why. It is another game that is in development that I'm running a series on that I'm finding also very fascinating. So make sure you guys go and check that out. It was around here somewhere. It would be kind of nice if there was like an icon, maybe. I don't know. Maybe this stuff was given to the gaming gods. It was a sacrifice. You're supposed to tithe 10%, right? So, you know, this is just my portion to Jesus, you know. Sweet little baby Jesus, here is my donation to you.
please. I don't think I'm gonna find it. Wait, is this it? This is it. But there's so many. Oh, I'm dead. That's it. I'm dead right there. Come on.